should do some more underground exploring. Yeah, like over. Oh my. Yeah, I remember this area. Can't forget that. But yeah, I need some more of these. Some more life's hearts. So. Yep. Always something. Always something to do. Alright. This is gonna look cool when I get to the bottom. Oh, maybe I started it too soon. Oh. Well, whatever. Yeah, I started it too soon. It would have been like all of them come down at once. But no. Hey, another traveling merchant. Alright, let's check the right side again. Huh. Didn't know these bounced off of platforms. Apparently they do. I'm thinking if I go through this area with the wall of flesh, I don't want to get stuck up against some wall, you know? Could be bad. Right, I'm looking for one of those flowers. What you call them? Yeah, those. You got it right. Ow. Supposed to levitate whatever before hitting the lava. Anyway, I'm also gonna need to go to the jungle soon. The thing. The vine thing. So that I can. You know, it's like the grappling hook, you know? It's just the vine. Arrgh! And that little bit of lava. Uh oh. Alright, well, let's see what the merchant has. What you got, Romeo? A cape, some pad thai, a katana, and foe. I don't know if it's po or foe. It's a PH though, so I mean, probably the F sound. Hard to say. Well, anyway, I'm gonna take a break for a bit, but you know, this is Terraria. I'm dropping 5 for 3. Like and comment and subscribe and all that good stuff. Bye. Hey, I'm back to more Terraria again. So let's get back to exactly what we were doing and go down to the underworld. I need to find a fire blossom to make some obsidian skin potions. Yeah, let's do that. Any up here? Hello, any? All right. I'll look up here, see if there's any heart crystals. Because, you know, I don't like this not 400 health amount I have here. Somebody wants a piece of me. Ooh, if I could get a demon slice from one of these guys, it'd be so good. Let's see if I can get that lucky. All I can really do is hope. So, wow. All right. Lots of things I can hope for. But I mean, Demon Scythe isn't. It's not a real good drop chance, you know? Wah! I think sticking to the ceiling is the important part of crossing big lava pools. And hey, look what I found. Yeah! Yay. Find it funny that the lava slimes can die from a ball of fire. It's like killing a shark with water. Sure, it could be done, but I mean, pretty ironic. Oh yeah, ceiling! Oof, barely grappled on there. Just randomly Lego space bar. I don't know why. All right. Any heart crystals for me? Please? No? All right. I see this cave up here. I really want to go up there. All right. Oh, that's completely not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get that. I could drain out faster. Hey. No. Nobody's gonna get me. Nobody. Don't even try. Because you're not gonna get me. Ha! Vilehorn wins again. Alright. Let's get some light. No hearts. Got some bombs, though. Bombs are always good. In every situation. I just want to make sure that voodoo doll didn't fall into the lava. Not quite ready to fight the wall of flesh yet. Hey! Oh, haha. Whoa, come on. Apparently wait for my mana to recharge. And a shadow chest. Come on. I want to get that flame thing. Can't remember what it's called. It's like the magic missile, but it's all fiery and powerful. Is it down here, maybe? No. Is there anything for me up here? No. Well, maybe. No. Alright. Now, what if I say that I need a shadow chest? Maybe because I don't quite need it. It's not giving it to me. Man, I need a shadow chest, please. That's not working. Saw through the lie. Well, it's not really a lie. I don't know. Either way, I would like one of the other weapons from down here. It's not something I already have. I could take a demon scythe. That would be cool. Ooh, jungle. I was saying something and I forgot. Oh, that was a trick shot on that bat right there. Alright, I'm not gonna go in the jungle quite yet. I'll go in there in a bit. Probably before I fight the wall of flesh. So yeah. I'm gonna check down here for shadow chests. No shadow chests. Please, game. It's not gonna give it to me. Not gonna give me the shadow chest that I want. And it's gonna be all jungle up here. Anyway. Oh, that's a big pool of lava. Oh, wow. Can I have your daemon scythe? Please. Oh. Alright, let's stick to the ceiling. Alright. Glad I grappled there. Uh-oh. Getting low on health again. Rid of stuff. Just in case a demon scythe drops, you know? It's not something I want to miss out on. Hey, I'm not done with you. Ah, water. You didn't expect that down here now, did ya? A worm? What the heck? What's a worm doing down here? The jungle is spreading out a little too much. Alright. Oh, come on! Well, I think it's time to go to the jungle. Let's get the vine whip thing.